Today, I'm super excited because we have our Boxycharm boxes for February. I have Boxy Premium here and the classic Boxycharm box, and I am excited to unbox these. And I just kind of put my base on today because I figured we could use some of the products in the boxes as well, because I know if you guys get these products in your boxes, you want to know how to use them. So we're going to do a little try on too today. If you guys are new to my channel or new to my Boxycharm unboxings, basically Boxycharm is a monthly subscription service where you can get beauty and lifestyle products sent right to your door. So the base box is $25 per month, and you get 5 full-size products with an average value of about $175. But they also have a premium box, which is $35 per month, so an additional $10, but you're guaranteed 6 full-size products, and the average value is about $215. So we're gonna unbox both of them today and check them out. Big shout out to Boxycharm for sending me out these boxes and partnering with me on today's video. I will have a link to Boxycharm down below in the description box, as always, if you guys are interested in checking it out. Make sure you guys subscribe to my channel if you have not already, and click the little bell right next to the subscribe button so you'll be notified of all my future uploads. And without further ado, let's go ahead and get started. Alrighty, let's get started with the base box and see what we got in here. Ooh, okay, so first thing I see is from Wander Beauty, and this is the Double Date Lip and Cheek. So I guess this is maybe like a cream product. Alright, let's open this up. I like a lot of Wander Beauty's products that I've tried in the past, but I've never tried this one. Ooh, cute little packaging. Okay, so we have like a little pinky kind of balm, and then there's a clear one on the bottom. Okay, so what's the clear one for? Let me read what it says here. Oh, a multitasking tinted and clear balm for hydrated lips and cheeks. So the clear like kind of moisturizes, and then you can go in with the tinted one to add some color. Okay, that's really cool. So we'll definitely test this out. I'm gonna do the unboxing part first so I can show you guys, for anyone that's just interested in seeing what I got in the boxes, and then we'll do the try on towards the end. And the value on that is $22. Up next, I see the Saturday Skin Vitamin C Sleep Mask. All right. I love vitamin C on my skin, so this is exciting. And you can just leave it on overnight. Those are the easiest kind of masks. You just pop them on, go to sleep, it's over. Super cute packaging on this. I like this. Let's see. Does it smell like oranges? I feel like vitamin C products always do. Ooh, yes, it does. That's cool. It almost looks like there's like little like pulp or something in there, like little chunks of orange. Smells delicious though. Okay, that's really exciting. And the value on this is $29. Up next, I think we have a palette from Ace Beauté. I love their stuff. I've gotten a lot of things from them at Boxycharm. They're a really nice brand. I think this is an eyeshadow palette. Oh, wow. Oh my gosh, this is beautiful. Look at all those colors. Yes, see, this is giving me like spring vibes. We need it over here. Okay, it's freezing in New Jersey. This is really, really pretty, really bold. Will bring me a little bit out of my comfort zone. So I'm excited to test this out. Nice little mix of mattes and shimmers and a lot of boldness in here. So this is the Ace Beauté Nostalgia palette. And the value on that is $38.99. Then we have the Saint Luxe Limited Edition Liner Duo. Ooh, here I am dropping it. I don't have my nails on, so I feel like I can't hold anything. It's just falling out of my hands. All right, let's see. Oh, it looks like there's two liners in here. Oh, they're lip. I think they're lip liners. I was thinking eyeliners, but I can always use a lip liner. So looks like we have a more red and then a more brown. I'll do some swatches on my hands for you guys. Pretty, like a brown kind of neutral shade. And then I think this one is a little bit more red toned. Yes, okay. So then more of a red tone. So love lip liners. Can always use more of them, so that's awesome. The value on that is $40. And then last but not least, we have this little baggie. This is cute. It's like little pink glitter or something. This is definitely giving me like Valentine's vibes. I think these are brushes. Let's see. Ooh, oh my God, these are so cute. Yes, okay, so it's a little eye brush set. Let me take it out of the packaging so I can show you guys. And they have like little hearts in there. Do you see that? Oh, that's adorable. Okay, I love these. So we have like a tiny little detail brush, an angled liner brush, flat top brush, and then a little buffer brush. So this is perfect. I can use these later with the eyeshadow palette to do my eyeshadow look. These are super cute. And the brand on this is Glamier. I hope I'm not like totally butchering that. I think that's how you say it. And the value on that is $29.95. Okay, so let's add up the value of everything in today's base box. So we have $38.99 for the eyeshadow palette. We have $29 for the vitamin C sleep mask, $22 for the lip and cheek little cream duo from Wander Beauty, $29.95 for the brush set, and then $40 for the lip liner set, for a total of $159.94 in value of products. So that's pretty good for the base box. And now let's go ahead and open